Hello everyone, it's Sunday evening. I record my video for you because I want show you this great place what I will found on our forest. And here I come to paint, just to relax in, to paint, to think. So here is place to fire, here is table, and you will see how is around. Somewhere, I don't know where. So why I show you this place? I tell again, I won't show you this my book. So what is this exactly is, I don't know, because this book I will found on some time ago. And it was some diary, planner, something else to some girl student on previous year. So I found it and just won't use it. Second, when I will found sets from watercolors, I decided to use this notepad, notebook, I don't know, to watercoloring page and made some abstract watercoloring painting. But from time I started use not only watercolor, but also everything what I have. Pencil, folder elements, acrylic, marker, some paper to collaging, everything. I finish this on mostly on week ago, and I will have another similar book, but this book have elastic, that book not have elastic, and of course when I will finish I show you this second my book. And this is not exactly sketching book, because paper was just ordinary to write, you will see. And just because this book have some several pages empty, not have writing, so I decided to leave these pages and write letter, something my thinking about how forest inspired. Now about how forest inspired. So this book full all of this page I will have inspiration on to I found inspiration on to forest and made I tell again on this place. You will see my marking here and here and here and here, what the coloring marking on wooden. Inspiration from forest and made this page mostly onto forest. It's two options. Some page I will started on at home and made finish on this place. Some page I will started here and finish at home. So let's go. here. I will use, you will see, my coloring paper, further elements, borders, this all. Here I this few page you will see. It's coloring, and I write here on about inspiration, forest inspiration. Here I try to make layering, three layering onto one page, and the used idea square spiral. So this page turned out really dark, so I decided used my further elements and just fussy cut from my paper this floral elements, this circle, made flower. So this is this page. This page just doodling, and you will see here and here I added some Slavic rune. I know what it mean. I don't tell you because it's little bit secret, because this rune was something like a magic, but not exactly magic. So to me have sense. So I wanted added this page on this page just bubble. Here I found on this forest wine cork, so I stamping at home this circle, watercoloring page, and at home added this marking, white and black marking. Here I try to make some narrow graphic. It's not turned out like a narrow graphic, but page is okay to me, and of course I added some rune. You will see. Doodling, added rune. Here I will make watercoloring page and made this flower from acrylic. Here I started made collage a little bit, so watercoloring page, this page, you will see here flag from Gothic letter, is from German book. Here and here, this is stickers, and this paper I will found onto forest, added some number and made collaging. this and this, it's cigarettes paper I coloring and connect here, so page look like here. Here you will see second part of this stickers, this page. First want to show you just a second this. Hope you will see pen, not pen, but end of this pen. So here I will make a double transfer on tape. So first I will tape in ordinary packaging tape. Sorry, I will tape in this pen, and then on I found on this day some magazine, so it was on this magazine. And also on this magazine was some flower, yellow flower. Hope you will see here little bit. not much, but little bit. So I wanted that this pencil was on to flower, but it's turned out not great. Hope you will see this yellow marks. So also I found Soviet Union time newspaper, made collage in here, you will see, and it's brown paper. This is just paper from how this call school painting album. I will just use the negative space. Here is just connect some part of my coloring paper and connect here. Used watercolor to make this floral flower and this floral. So this is that. This when I made this page. A few days before I will buy, finally I will found on some our store metallic watercolor and white marker. So this page inspired, made this page, and this page come back me onto this page because just because this marker, you will see, I will make floral, these marks, this flower and this spiral. And I must tell that our made in China, of course, and this marker white not was great because I must come back on this my elements several time. So put layers and layers and layers white painting onto my what I want made this. So also on this day I will found this stuff. So here you will see 1, 2, 3, 4 piece of lace fabric. I found many on that day I will found many scraps of lace fabric and decided to use it here. And this 5 and 1, it's Ukrainian money, part of Ukrainian money. I also found stickers and this picture. So you will see I use it here, but this page have some secrets, it's package. And here is tag. This flower stickers I also found. To create this tag I glue together several time brown paper, plastic cut, and buy on some store sorry, China's stickers. So also connected here. So this is this pages. Next my page, this is this. And I don't know how this call, but I show you. You will see this tree and you will see this. So this what I will use, it's part of this tree, like this. And we have here so many parts, for example, this, this. So I just made it like a mask, used it like a mask and made this abstract form. And after you will don't, I don't have here, but this circle I will made from this cap. we have this forest so many this cap, so I used it, made this circle, and after from another children school painting album, I will just fussy cut this circle and add it here, because to me this was empty, so I wanted something here. This is my watercoloring paper, I like it, and added here, glue on this page, and just made a spiral with gold and black. And this spiral, by the way, once again, day before I will buy sets of three metallic marker, silver, gold, and copper. So this is copper. Here you will see brown and yellow, not yellow, green. So I stamping leaves with watercolor here. So this technique I like, and I used this technique several times onto this my book. So I recommend to try this technique, so you will grab, just a second, you will grab some leaves, you will put some coloring, acrylic, watercolor, what you want, but not marker, and stamping onto paper. Use leaves as a stamp. Put leaves onto paper, put another paper, and push this paper, and you will have picture from that leaves onto your paper. So recommend use this technique. It's great technique. I like this technique. So I made it here several times on this book. So this is first time. This I use pencil, I use black marker, I used my metallic silver, and just made line with some bubbles here. This page, I don't remember actually what inspired made me this page, but it was some onto sky, and you will see this figure. I was onto I don't made this figure on that day when I will made this page. I was on a week and in half onto forest, and go onto road and forest road, and just flipping in this journal, and I will see this figure. I don't made this figure before, but I just saw white line from this figure, and I started sketching this figure from black painting, black pencil, and you will see here when I will finish, I will think stop. This is old Slavic dress, woman dress. And why I saw this woman on week and in half after when I will make this page, I don't know. And who is the woman is, I don't know. And why this woman watch on this site, I don't know. For me is okay. For me is okay, because I don't like actually made any face sketching. But it's fine. And of course added some rune, Slavic rune. This is mushroom. Don't exactly from this color, but I used only form, but used color what I want. This is just something like a stone. Here is mushroom family, abstract mushroom family. Here is another page with some my folder elements, and here I used just masking tape. Another writing pages, whimsical mushroom, white mushroom house. And again used this part here and just trying made something another than when I made here. So this is this page. Again stamping to I can tell leaves. So at home I will make this background, because I wanted to make this stamping onto forest, and just watercoloring and white acrylic to write. So this is this. Stamping was great, but I decided to use the black marker to correct somewhere. So it's and this I why black, because I wanted made something like how this call silhouette. So I use black. Here I just color in spiral. Another stencil used to create this butterfly, dragonfly, flower sketching, not sketching, but folder elements, flower and the leaves separate, so I connected here as a flower, just this, and also this flower was separately, so I create the first line and glue this flower. Whimsical birds, watercoloring, background and whimsical birds. This folder elements. I fussy cutted this elements later, and you will see it's from book page. Circle page with some rune. Here I don't see. Oh, it's here. So this is this stick. This is this stick. I will found this stick, and I like this stick, so I just try to sketching it here. And as a stamping, I used here this, just stamping with different watercolor, and you will see how this black marks. So I made it from these things. Just watercoloring and push onto my pages. So this is page. Hope you will see great. This page is I know some place where different roads, forest roads, come onto one place, and you will come here and you will go here, you will come from here and you will go somewhere here. So it's fun, and I just doodling something like a tree, something like how is this called? I forgot. Floral elements, this some abstract form, circle. So this is this page. This is interesting page because I don't use here any watercolor. Background, you will see, it's leftover water, what I have after when I will use watercolor. So I decided to use this water, and after used yellow pencil, and just doodle. Here is doodling page. This page inspired me, made some mosh on forest. I will see. So this is that. This two page, of course you will know that onto forest was many spider web. So this page inspired me, made spider web. Another page with runic, just abstract. Another page, this two page. Another whimsical birds. Just adding dots, line, the squares. Here I used watercolor and alcohol. So dropping, you will see this circle was from alcohol, and buy on some store book marker with this flower. So just fussy cut and glue here. So, and added this squares with some star. Just a spiral flower and stars, and just line as a background. Further elements feather, because onto forest I will found really many feather. And some feather I used on my next book, of course I show you, but just trying to make on book page this feather and add it here. This inspired me rain onto forest. You can believe or not, but this inspired me, made this page rain onto forest, and I used here a little bit watercolor, a little bit pencil marker. So just like that. This page, it's like stones, but not exactly, just of course forests have many tree, abstract tree, some stone, some floral, some mushroom. This another abstract page with some runes. Here just part of squares. Squire spiral, coloring spiral. You will know this. No. So I finish it and glue it onto my journal, made onto my book, made this how this called, and circle, and just added rune, so it looks like this. Another abstract doodling painting, I don't know what. Just pencil used. Doodling once again. Once again use only water. Leftover water. And pencil. Yellow pencil. Another abstract. Painting. Stick, wooden stick. Wooden stick. I don't. That you will understand something like this. Something like this. So I stamping here twice. On this page, I just watercoloring it and stamping twice. So I will have this. Stamping, I think, and after I just used a little bit more watercolor to make it better, and at home some pencil and black marker to edges. So this is that, and of course circle with some rune, and punch this flower. And used here negative space from this flower. And by the way, this is I used here paper from that album what I will found and made video. So I used this part of this paper. So this is that. Here another page. And this I will make some watercoloring paper. Used silver marker. And added black marks and glue this paper here, because I used jelly plate, used watercolor onto jelly plate, and I will have two example of this paper, so similar I will say. Book page you will see, hope. So I used one part, one piece of this paper here, and another I will have at home. And this is last page onto my journal because here is many white paper is possible to write, so I don't decided yet what I will how I will use this paper. Write something or just continue made this picture because on this time I will have another notepad and use this notepad, but also want to show you here is another my acrylic painting paper, another folder elements what I will make later. This border you will see I will found few day ago and added here and just made this circle and glue here. So this book have package, you will see here. I found some box with this photo and I like this photo and I glue here onto this package. This is paper doll from some Soviet Union time book, glue here. And what I will have here, I think that I use this elements but not I don't use, so I will have here this leaves, this watch from some magazine, this abstract paper doll, paper dolls, and this one. So maybe I use this somehow onto my next book. So thank you everyone who watch, as always thank you everyone who comments, and please write me onto comments what you think, what this is book, what this book is, because like I say it's not ordinary sketchbook, it's not notebook, it's not it's altered, of course it's altered, but I don't know. Okay, thank you everyone and to the next video, bye.